It really was the first beautiful spring day. Jamie, my 3-year-old daughter, went to play in the backyard. A few minutes later, I heard a scream.
And she had accidentally strangled herself. And there wasn't anyone who thought she would survive that night.
But the care that we received in the hospital and the kindness from the volunteers made all the difference. And that's really what motivated me to give back and volunteer.